The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, the Renegade. And approaching the ring, from Dublin, Ireland, weighing 267 pounds,
the Celtic warrior,
Sheamus!
And this one should blow the roof off the house. Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now. Man, that was a vicious elbow drop. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Sheamus finding a path of destruction currently.
And this is going to return to the ring.
You know, pay-per-view is another place where Sheamus has left his mark. To add to the Celtic Warrior's impressive list of achievements, one that I certainly could appreciate was when Sheamus became the 2010 King of the Ring winner. And Sheamus reverses it.
And we're going back between the ropes.
We're up to seven.
He delivers another slam.
Back into the ring now.
He's going to take a chance here.
He's having a seriously hard time. Watch it. The superstar's looking great here at the top of the first.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Launched back into the ring.
The superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
And he gets back in.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
What a move.
Whoa, don't get up. Oh, this isn't good.
What a maneuver. That should do it right there. Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes. Sheamus sneaks out of that one.
And I'm sure that was just pure instinct on Sheamus's part.
Look at those eyes.
I think Sheamus has made up his mind to get to work right now.
doing whatever it takes to win.
This guy's just getting worn out. Incoming! What a reversal!
You know, Sheamus grew up in Dublin, Ireland, and get this, he was part of his church choir. Before he made his way to WWE, Sheamus received several acting credits for appearances in film and television in his native country.
Oh, there it is! He could pin his opponent right here. Three, and that's the match. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Oh, what a spectacular match. And here are just a few of the great highlights.
Here is your winner, the Renegade.
Well, at least one superstar is happy that this one's over.
You said it. The only good thing for him is that the beating stopped.